I want to take a quick minute to give a word of thanks to FCC Chair Rosenworcel and FCC Commissioner Carr and the FCC Commission for protecting 4.9 for public safety by allocating the spectrum to the FirstNet Authority.
I'd like to thank the FCC for allocating the 4.9 gigahertz frequency to FirstNet Authority. It's really important to public safety.
I'd like to take a moment to thank the Federal Communication Commission Chairwoman and her fellow commissioners for their support of public safety communication with their recent decision to approve new rules seeking to protect public safety operations in the 4.9 gigahertz spectrum band to FirstNet.
Just want to thank the FCC for the 4.9 spectrum allocation to the FirstNet Authority. It's going to be great for public safety. It's going to help us move forward in the future.
I just want to thank the FCC for preserving and safeguarding 4.9 for public safety. Thank you, and we appreciate you.
We would like to thank the FCC for supporting us and getting FirstNet out there to help us promote public safety and officer safety on our reservation.
I want to take this time to recognize and thank the FCC for the support of the 4.9 gigahertz. It's really going to help enhance law enforcement efforts. Thank you very much.
Good afternoon. This is Chief Jim Villadero, and I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the FCC for recognizing that the 4.9 gigahertz spectrum is fully protected and will be available for public safety needs. FirstNet is fully capable of protecting this spectrum.
I wanted to truly thank the Federal Communications Commission on their protection of the 4.9 public safety spectrum.
And I just want to thank the FCC for their support and overall support of public safety.
I'd like to just take a minute to thank the FCC, and in particular, FCC Chairperson Jessica Rosenworcel, for their work on designating a band manager for the 4.9 gigahertz band.
I just want to thank the FCC commissioners for their efforts on our behalf to protect our 4.9 spectrum.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the FCC for protecting public safety by allocating the 4.9 spectrum to the FirstNet Authority. I know the importance of having good communications in disaster scenarios, and this really helps us out.
I want to thank the Federal Communications Commission and the commissioners for their support, but the public safety community is this discussion over the need for 4.9 gigahertz spectrum.
I'd like to take the opportunity to thank FCC Chairwoman Jessica Rosenworcel, FCC Commissioner Brendan Carr, and the FCC Commission for protecting and preserving 4.9.
I wanted to take a moment and just say thank you to the FCC for all their work and efforts in getting the 4.9 gigahertz spectrum approved.
Hi, I'm Vance Riley, Second Vice President of the IFC Southwestern Division, and communications is so critical in today's fire service for success on the fire ground.
I'm Mike Daniels, First Vice President of the Southwestern Fire Chiefs Association, and to echo Vance, our ability to communicate on scene and have redundant communications in the face of disaster is instrumental.
And I'm Brad Harden. I am the president of the Southwestern Division. And I just wanted to give a shout out to the FCC and thank them for protecting the 4.9 gigahertz of public safety.
I'd like to thank the whole FCC commission for allotting 4.9 to the public safety, and especially with the oversight of person.
Thank you, Chairman Rosenworcel, Commissioner Carr, for the hard work you've done to secure this for the future.